Trumped.
Oranges.
You want to buy some oranges for $5?
Give you four.
No, senor.
$4.50.
$5.
Okay, you're a tough negotiator. I like that.
Do you have a business license to sell oranges?
No, senor.
Sir, you're selling oranges illegally.
Is it true you don't have a business license?
No, senor. I'm just trying to feed my family.
Well, you should have fed him the oranges. Give me back my $5.
¿Qué? No, not my J-Lo.
Good work.
But, senor.
Silencio. Let's go, Davis.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to keep these as evidence and get the door.
See, Davis, I told you I was going to get Mexico to pay for the wall.
Boom.
I voted for you! Trump!
I'm very pleased to announce the new director for the FBI. Davis, the envelope, please.
Yes, sir.
And the winner is... La La Land.
Uh-oh.
Davis, who's responsible for this?
Price Waterhouse, sir.
What do you have to say for yourselves?
Mr. President, it was an honest mistake.
Wrong. Exxon spilling 11 million gallons of crude oil in the ocean near Alaska was an honest mistake. You're both project managers. Who should I fire?
Well, Mr. President, Price comes before Waterhouse alphabetically, so clearly.
Mr. President, I was taking a dump on Waterhouse stuff.
That's a lie.
You're always screwing these things
up. Said we shouldn't use the system.
No, you...
Enough. You let me down. You let the American people down. Price Waterhouse, you fired. Thank you.
Good call, sir.
Davis, call the FBI and have him bring Schwarzenegger in. He's next on my hit list.
Right away, sir.
Okay, Mr. Donald, I finished. Is there anything else that you need me for?
Is that a trick question? Here, I made your list.
Okay. Change the oil in the executive limo and Air Force One. Clean the bathroom.
Oh yeah, I had lunch at El Torito. It's a real mess.
Mow the White House lawn.
You do drywall?
Oh yes, see. Drywall, plaster, electrical rewiring, woodworking.
Phenomenal.
Okay, Mr. Donald.
Don't forget your pay.
Where do you want me to put the money?